Gang, listen up.
I got some good news, and I got some better news. Good news. Don Henley is confirmed for my bitchin' B-Day blowout party tonight.
Oh, I love him.
So I don't really fuck with the guy's music, but, you know, his album's number one, and my party's gonna be number one, so it just kind of made sense. And the better news, I have acquired the Lehman Brothers block of Georgina.
Holy shit. What'd you pay?
Can I live? Jesus Christ, Don, you don't ask a man how much he spent on a gift, which is exactly what that is for you. 18?
18? It's a 6.5. We don't have that kind of cash.
I will fucking borrow it, Dawn.
Look, you are risking everything.
That's the best part. Dawn, you remember Top Gun, right?
Of course I remember Top Gun. You made me see it 3 times opening night.
Yes,
and you know what? It wasn't a good movie.
Yes, it was.
It was just a bunch of white boys trying to butt-fuck each other in the clouds.
Okay, yes, those undertones did exist, but that's not the fucking point of what I'm trying to tell you here. I'm saying that if they had not risked it all, where would Goose and Mav be right now?
Goose would probably be alive.
We don't know that, Dawn, okay? Goose was very reckless. Mav said, watch the fucking canopy. And what did Goose...